Veterans Day, Veterans Day, Veterans Day, November 11th. This holiday is a celebration to honor America's veterans and victims of all wars for their patriotism, love of country, and willingness to serve and sacrifice for the common good. The day coincides with Remembrance Day and Armistice Day, which marks the anniversary of the end of World War I, ended November 11, 1919. President Woodrow Wilson declared that day Armistice Day in 1926. Congress passed a resolution to make it an annual occurrence. On this day, parades and church services are organized, and in many places, the American flag is hung at half staff. As a federal holiday, Veterans Day is typically observed on November 11 every year. However, if it occurs on a Sunday, then the federal government designates the following Monday as the federal holiday. If November 11 falls on a Saturday, then the government may designate either Saturday or Friday. Let's take the time to honor our veterans past, present, and future. Let's ensure our veterans know how much they are appreciated. Salute to all veterans. I am Tyrell Richard Sr., aka Coach T, and I'm proud to say I am a Navy veteran. Thank you.